never stop tonight. 심장 소리 들리니? So easy to love it. So easy to love it. Hey, yeah. Hit it, hey everyone, Carissa here. So I have NCT 127's sticker pulled up to react to. NCT 127 is a huge hit or miss with me. It's one of those groups that's a really big hit or miss with me in terms of their title tracks. I have a few B-sides on my playlist too from them, but they just tend to not go in the direction of where I, like, of where my personal taste is in terms of music. But I watch everything they come out with, of course, because it's NCT, like, and Utah, hello, I need to support. And Tail's gonna friggin' bias wreck me, I already know. No, but, like, my favorite NCT 127 songs are more along the lines of, like, Touch, which is something that they don't, like, barely ever do. So, if that gives you anything to go off of, Touch is my favorite 127 song. Like, no contest. I never get tired of listening to it. I love bopping to it. And then I also do, like, I like Superhuman a lot, and I liked Save when it came out. I feel like there's gotta be another one, another title track of theirs that I'm missing. I don't mind, Simon Says is pretty good too. I can get into Simon Says. So we'll see how this one goes. Yeah. Okay, wait, who is shirtless? Who's going shirtless? Hold on. One of them was Jaehyun, I think. Oh, Taeyong. Oh, wait, why are you not in English? Are you freaking kidding me? YouTube? I don't know why YouTube does this. I have every single video I watch, I put on English subtitles, but they still automatically change it back to Korean. I have no clue why. That's okay. I'll just see this too with their shirts off again. Woohoo! Hi, guys. Interesting instrumentation to start off. Got some auto tune in there. Okay. But the way he came in with that baby, and there was that little bit of, like, growl to his voice. Oh. Wait. Go back. Oh, that's so satisfying. Oh, hi, Jungwoo. Is Johnny not going shirtless? Johnny should go shirt. Doesn't Johnny usually go shirtless when they do this? My man, I saw you. I heard your little line. Center Utah. Yes. Ooh, I love his hair. Tenten, you following up with Tayo? You can't do this to me. Utah, then Tayo. Not fair.
you know that I ain't falling off. That's extreme. So Puccini.
Ooh, nice. I like that hit there with the choreo. Nice, Mark. Hey, Chen, always bringing that attitude. We love it. Kale has a puppy! Oh! Ah! Why are you doing this to me? Tail, and then you tell. Okay. They're doing this on purpose. Freaking first we had Utah and then Tail. And then we have Tail and Utah. You can't be doing me like that. My bias and then my bias wrecker and then my bias wrecker and then back to my bias. It's not fair. I feel like I'm like completely and utterly, I got so distracted. Let's go back here. Really, really loving this color shirt. I really like the color teal. It's not one of my... I always say... Well, so my favorite color is purple. Like, as a color. But as for, like, clothes... And I find myself really loving the color teal. For, like, clothes and, like, decorations and everything like that. I really like teal. So I really like... Okay. I really love his navy. Ah, that navy blue with the ruffle. Ah, that looks good on him. I love Yuta styling right there. Jaehyun sounds nice too. Ah, there we go. There we go. Yep. Didn't I tell ya? If it's Jaehyun and Taeyang, it's gotta be also be Johnny. Ooh, that's some nice Doyoung vocals in the background. And Taeyang. Oh, I like Haechan's pink hair there. It wasn't pink the whole time, was it? I don't think it was pink the whole time. Okay, no, it changed there. Okay. Oh. Yuta. This was so good looking. Johnny, put your abs away. Freaking A, man. Oh, I really like his shirt. There. Ooh, Jungwoo. Bring that wave, man. Back. Oh, no, back more. There we go. He did that really well. That was nice. I am a fan of the styling here. I love all of this. The navy blue and the teal and the black, and then like you got the little pop of color there. I think that's Doyoung. I paused at a really bad spot, but I think that's Doyoung. That's my favorite styling of the MV. Ah, Mark, doing his tricks. Okay. I feel like this one might grow on me the more I listen to it. I feel like this one is interesting enough. I feel like the musical composition of this was really interesting, but also worked really well together. I think I could get into this if I listened to it a few more times. I think this could really grow on me, and I could really like it. All right, we'll end this one here because I gotta move on. I hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll see you in my next one. Bye.